LaShawn Maurkice Pouncey is an American football center for the Pittsburgh Steelers of the National Football League. He played college football at Florida, where he was a member of a BCS National Championship team, recognized as a consensus All-American, and won the 2009 Rimington Trophy, awarded annually to the best college football center. He was drafted by the Steelers in the first round of the 2010 NFL Draft. Pouncey was born in Ardmore, Oklahoma. He attended Lakeland High School in Lakeland, Florida, where he was a standout lineman for the Lakeland Dreadnoughts high school football team. As a senior in 2006, he helped lead Lakeland High to its third consecutive Florida Class 5A state championship and second straight USA Today national championship. Considered a four-star recruit by Rivals.com, Pouncey was listed as the number 15 offensive guard in the nation in 2007. He chose Florida over offers from Florida State, Clemson, Miami, and Michigan. Pouncey accepted an athletic scholarship to attend the University of Florida in Gainesville, Florida, where he played for Coach Urban Meyer's Florida Gators football team from 2007 to 2009. Pouncey began attending the University of Florida early in 2007. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.